After a good rest, we'll slice into it to get that perfect medium rare.